Have had some fair weather clouds developing, but obviously the big story is the lower humidity now in place and looks to continue all the way through the weekend and into early next week. Area of low pressure well offshore has brought some clouds to the area, but if anything, averaging out to partial sunshine, that means we'll average out to partly cloudy conditions tonight. And with the lower humidity in place, temperatures will be able to fall off tonight into the 40s up north, either side of 50 in western New Hampshire, and in the low and mid 50s in southeastern New Hampshire. Tomorrow, we'll be looking get a good deal of sunshine, a lot more sunshine than today, just a few fair weather clouds in the afternoon. Temperatures from the mid 70s to lower range of the 80s. Look for a sea breeze again at the shoreline. We'll be able to eke out partial sunshine for the day on Monday as well. This will be out ahead of the next storm system, which at least right now looks like a thickening of clouds with maybe a stray shower Tuesday, and the better shower chances for us both Wednesday and Thursday. Remains to be seen exactly how organized this system is going to be and whether it's just going to be some scattered shower activity or more of a more organized period of rainfall Wednesday and into early Thursday. I think Wednesday and Thursday look to be our best rain chances as it stands now before that system starts to pull away. For the time being, very comfortable. Light winds, could be some fog around overnight, mid 40s to mid 50s. Tomorrow, mid 70s to lower 80s. Again, sea breeze at the shoreline. A day that will likely be very close to what we experienced out there today. However, there may be a couple of areas that are a few degrees warmer than that. Monday, similar, 70s to lower range of the 80s. This will be with the increase in clouds Monday night and into Tuesday. 7-day forecast centers the shower activity best for Wednesday and Thursday.